Welcome back to the channel. Always on the go. I am King AP. This is my 20-inch rim. The next rim that's about to go on the Infinity. Yes, the 18s are coming off, guys. 20s are going on. I just wanted to do a quick cleanup before I put them on the car. So, I figured I'd do a quick video. Right now, I have a 245-45R20 tire on here. It's the winter time here in Jersey, so I want to make sure I'm protected from them potholes. I want to make sure the rim doesn't get damaged in case somebody wants to buy them or I want to sell. This isn't the final rim, just for now. Again, we just playing with it. I'm going to use the spray wax right here. It washes, waxes, and polishes, clean them up. Being that today is the 31st, tomorrow's the 1st, I'm thinking about mounting them up, putting them on, seeing how they look on there. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. I'm about to get them all nice and cleaned up.
Thank you.
wash on her. New 20-inch rims. How we looking? How we looking? It's like 10 degrees out here. Freezing.